Well, it's Punks. I'll Punk here, and check it out. I've started playing a new game. It's called Skyforge. I don't know how new it is. It's new to me, let's say that. And here I am in the main hub. I actually went ahead and did like my character creation, blah, 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 all that stuff. Went through my main train campaign, did that, and I came back and recorded my first combat mission, I guess, what's it called? Let's see here, Dankit Island, and I'm now on Factory, but I recorded Dankit Island, and, I don't know what happened. But anyway, it was, the video came out alright, but the volumes and everything was all screwed up, you know, as I have my issues. But I did get some new components for my computer. I'm going to be moving things around, doing things a little bit different.
System, please wait.
Okay. And, yeah, so, if I like the game, and, you know, seems to be alright, do well, then I may keep making videos for it. We'll see. But anyway, we're at the main hub here, I guess you call it. Yeah. And I don't even accept the package. What package? Oh, and I didn't purchase it, so I'm playing like the free version, and it's day two, I get to receive my package. That's what I got. But I need to go to the factory, and I have the Path of the Cryomancer. When the enemies playing as Cryomancer, both monsters and player characters can count it. I haven't started that yet either. My robot companion. So, I'm supposed to be able to learn about this companion, but I think, is it here? And abilities? Yeah. The style room. Abilities. And then PvP companion. There we go.
Progress, but ARC can already fight alongside you, and soon we'll learn many other things. Any option can be enabled or disabled.
How do you get the Hall of Trophies? style room. You can change color, invisibility, reaction, and settings. Yeah, the style room's kind of cool. Cloud City. Wait a minute. Okay, I guess that's how I unlock these other ones, right? That one's on right now, so this one actually is not it. Why not? It says it's on there. Whoops. Oh, that's complete. Okay, so we just completed that. So we need to go to the factory. We can either do it down here, like this. See how it, whoops. I hate how it slows you down.
Calls for help detected. Recommended behavior model. You can rescuing
connect here
mortals
to the map, I guess, and it says Factory 501. So I can connect here. The first three, I believe, are solo. Dankit, Factory 501, and Oki Island. But then after that, I also need to go down to the Red Coast. I don't know what. I don't think I need to go to the Paladin Temple, do I? No, kind of said I can. I'm not sure what that one is. I think these are like the Red Coast. Still red though. Also, it's Factory. I don't know what that means. I guess that means I haven't done it yet. Or what? But we'll check all this stuff out later. Let's go, let's do my second mission. Well, they're calling them, provinces here. So they're called provinces. And, yeah, it looks like there are a ton of provinces all the way out to endgame. I mean, there is so many. I mean, all these up here at the top, all the way down to Tacky Dunes or whatever. So, yeah, I really need to move my mic. It's on the wrong side of my head. So, alright, let's go Factory 501. See what happens. Tutorial Factory 501. I guess this is my rewards we can get.
Insufficient.
And if you buy the premium version, it's I don't want to say a pay-to-win game, but it's like you get double the currency right there. See that? But if you buy the premium, I don't know how much it is. So you get like a lot more with the premium. Not sure what premium is, how it works, a lot, but premium seems to give you a little more XP and stuff like that, but I don't even know if I'm going to be playing that long, so here we go, we're joining it. I got about an hour or so before I have to leave and meet some people, I kill it doing it.
Please go and what happened there. It would be too dangerous for a novice, but not for you.
Okay. I don't know why I'm kinda need to configure my controller. It sounded like it got a little bit of lag there too happening. So this engineer guy says.
Well, thank heavens you're finally here. We were about to make a run for it. We had a very strange failure in the night. The machinery came to life on its own and started churning out combat mechanoids. Those things seized control of the factory and there's no way for us to stop production. We've got to get to the main computer so that we can turn off the conveyor.
Alright, and the way my character looks, you can do all kinds of stuff as far as character creation. I mean, cheekbone height, jawbone size, chin, eyes sunken, back out, you know, eyebrow, all kinds of stuff. And you can literally create a person that looks like nobody else in this choice.
Yes, I told him.
Yeah, let's see, it looks like we gotta head this way. I hate when I do that because I think I got kill stuff here. Hang on. What are you? And I am a caster, so that means play from a distance. Don't get involved too much. That's the dodge, is it? Let's just see my eggs. Oh, there are no. These are health. It generates like somewhere around there. Oh, that missed. Oh, crap.
Probability of victory decreased.
Alright, so I guess I need to keep going this way, right? I guess so. I'm quit moving away from my mic. And that's the other thing, the other stick. I'll let you adjust your camera, and I'll show you a lot of that too. Hey, I'm about to die. Oh, he heals me out anyway, so. pick these things up. You've got knowledge of enemies, which kind of goes towards your your level somehow.
Updates downloaded. Rebooting the system. Uh-oh. Please wait.
Oh, that looks like a boss.
Extreme caution recommended.
Extreme caution recommended. Shoot the weapon. I guess we go down here. Ooh, I'd say. Ooh-wee. That seemed to make it a little bit easier, huh? Not real fond of the movement. Aren't you? Yeah. Like I said, not real fond of the movement, but, you know, that's about it. It's a game, it's a game. Oh, dude, I just rolled. Look at that. You see that? Well, that. Oh, I lost my weapon. I just stole my weapon.
Whoa. Evasive maneuver failed.
Super cool aim. This is a rare. Foot. I had to get used to the buttons too, like, I'm used to X being
analyzing system components, efficiency 100%.
Alright, what was that? Gotta pick something up. Oh, what did I do? I lost it. Ain't right. See? Being a noob.
Initializing attack protocols.
Oh. Well, that I can chill. What's going on here? Main computer.
Then I'll have to leave now.
You must remain and make sure everything goes as planned. You can hold your own against a couple of immortals, and that will suffice. Be glad. It is an honorable death.
Alright, we gotta fight this.
Especially dangerous enemy detected.
It's a Reaper of Death. He has activated the energy shield. Use the control panels in this room to disable the shield and get to him.
There can be only one victor, and it will be me.
Okay, so, okay, let's get over here. Like how slow I gotta move. Why don't we just leave him in there? That way we don't have to fight him.
Is that all you can do?
Is that all you can do? I'm just like, gotta let you go.
That won't help you.
Whoa, that don't look fun. I think we're gonna have some obstacles here.
For that.
I will. What do I do? I think he's getting shocked or something. There we go.
That won't help you.
Active caution mode.
Details
added
to personal
file.
I don't know. I got knowledge of enemy 8 and a topaz, something or another. Alright. So. Tell Heritage Divine and the Observatory the situation Factory 501. And I've got 61 cents.
Requesting updated instructions.
On the path of the
Please refrain from rebooting me until the operation is complete.
Okay.
Reasonable behavior model. Scan the area and move the maximum distance away.
Run plans of the Reaper of the Death Capture Factory 501. Right. Okay, without premium, 928. With premium, 1856. That ain't right. I guess they need to make money somehow, right? And if we don't purchase the game, you know. I don't know. So now we're back at the observatory. You know where it is? Yeah. And we gotta find this her. There she is.
Glad to hear order at the factory was restored. So, what did you find out? What? You think someone is giving orders to the Reapers? Well, I think I know just who is behind this mystery. So, have you met the Gravedigger then? The individual who is responsible for the Reapers and their Verd minions.
Gravedigger? I thought that was a big four-wheel drive truck. Like, running over cars and stuff.
We know little about him. Many have seen the Gravedigger. Some paid him no mind, while others ran in terror. However, you were the only one wise enough to realize the underlying threat and raise the alarm. So, I would like you to meet Iana. You naturally have heard of her, haven't you? If the army of immortals is like a sword, repelling endless waves of invasion, then Iana is undoubtedly its cutting edge. The clear skies over Aelion are all thanks to her. Iana will be arriving here soon, for a private matter. I'd appreciate it if you'd wait for her with me.
Not like I got nothing else to do, right? excuse me.
Greetings. I've heard about your bravery. Thank you for your service. I've been told that you had an encounter with the Gravedigger. We cannot underestimate this threat. The Army of Death on Aelion is weak and uncoordinated. And a strong leader? That will make it much more powerful. The entire planet is in danger. It is the duty of every immortal to help catch the Gravedigger. And we cannot rest until he has been captured. The well-being of Aelion is in our hands.
Iana commended you. It is a good sign. Your journey started with luck. But that was only... You may prove yourself with short missions alone or with a group, with whole regions, occupied by enemy forces, or with even competitions against other immortals.
These are the, roaming areas.
Do what your heart tells you.
Get world bosses and stuff.
You can open the map of Aelion at any time and select the adventure you like. But please don't forget about the Gravedigger. I'm afraid you'll meet him again sooner or later.
Congratulations. You can now access the Tower of Knowledge.
Alright. So. the capital? I don't remember. I think so. Oh, yeah. Oh, okay. This is where you, I think, get quests and stuff to increase your might and your prestige. I'm still prestige one, by the way. And I have zero might. Alright. Yeah, so I guess I gotta pay 150 of those candy bars. I don't know what they are. They look like candy bars to me. Okay. So I gotta do it again. How many do I have? There's my mic, 250, and I reached prestige 3, okay. Oh, I guess I need, this is where you do it, you turn all these in. Who do I have? I guess that's all I have. Alright, I don't know. I got rank 1. That cloudy bonus from upgrade. All right, all right, all right. Buy for 200, 2000. Can I have it? Oh, I'm so confused. Oh, there they are. I have 152 of those. 6,999 credit thingies, I guess. I don't have any of that stuff. None of currency. Victor's medal. Okay. Alright, so there we go. I got up to a prestige 3. Sounds like we're gonna mount, activate, and transport in your bag. What? I have a mount. Go look in my bag. Oh, look at all this stuff. What is this? Sapphire. What? Do I have to use these? All Factor not available. Excuse me. Alright, so I'm gonna transport. I don't think I can do that yet. Nope. Alright, so how do I do this transport thing? How do I activate? Where is he? Nope. How do I do my transport? Get off him. Get off of her. Don't want to target nobody. I guess when I have a target on it, keep the camera turns to me. Or turns that way. Mount. How do I do my mount? Ooh. I wouldn't know how to do my mount.
Reminder, regular warranty maintenance required.
I'll go back here. There we go. Got something there. Alright. Bag. Abilities. What's that? What is it? Keep going. Alright. Hey, here's clothes and style room. I can change my style.
Oh.
Yeah. I hate this big thing, like that, whatever that thing is. My weapon. There's her ordinary glove. One. You get when you choose your class. But, yeah. Headwear, mask, lots of earring, makeup, look, tattoo, companion. I like one companion. And, what happened? Oh, man. Got some weird glitches to it. Like, in the menu system. But, I want to do my mouth. How do I do my mouth? Why? LT. Don't want to.
Number of tracked objects exceeds acceptable limits. Sensors overheating. Reboot required.
I see, I don't even know how to do my mount. Well. Bye. It's kind of crappy, right? I mean... Oh, press and hold down. There we go, select them out. Ooh, I get to select one? Oh, they're locked. I only get one. There we go. Alright. If I get that bleed looking guy, get your starter mount. Oh, look. I have my mount. Haha. Whoa, look at that. I have a mount. That's kind of cool, though. It gives you a mount, pretty early in the, is it a bulldozer? Like a bulldozer. All right, guys. Shoot. I don't know. You were going to call it that. Call it for a video. I don't know. You thirsty, buddy? Here. Look, is that water? There's no water in here. You're not.
Analyzing system components. Efficiency 100%.
But, yeah. Kind of cool. So far. So far, not so bad. Got some, get used to some of the mechanics and, you know, everything else about the game. It was kind of, mount's kind of cool. I bet we can change his colors and stuff if we want. Wouldn't doubt it. But I like games like that. You know, I like games that got a lot of versatility and character creation and stuff like that. So, yeah. Alright. This is, let's see what we got. Metal Punk.
Key!
Key? What the fuck was that? Alright. It's all Punk. I'll be back with another video. Try to figure some of this stuff out, and we'll do the next section of the mission. Or path, or whatever it is. Oki Island, I guess. So, the next adventure in the province is Oki Island. So, we'll see you back then. Alright? Peace. And, Punk out.